Art Walk returned to Brady Street here this afternoon. The event featured more than 20 local artists. It also included live painting outside of businesses there along Brady Street. Artists say it's good to be back after last year was canceled due to the pandemic.
It feels great to be out again and like interacting with people face to face and talking about what I love to do and what I've been making and what keeps me passionate and making artwork.
The next Brady Street event is Sunday Fundays, taking place next Sunday. Local artists will be selling their work on Arlington and Brady Street.